you'd never see me again, didn't you?
He's a coward. All right, here we go. X2, I gotta run it back. Gotta run it back. All right, I should be able to play it a lot smoother this time. Sorry, just here getting myself together. crazy how far we've come in graphics, man. Like, I remember when this first came out in, like, 90, I think it was 94. Like, the little 3D, like, you saw for the label. Man, that was, like, cutting-edge technology back then. You know, especially with games like Donkey Kong and Killer Instinct that was, like, utilizing, like, 3D technology and stuff like that. Crazy. Alright, let's do this. Just change my dash button. And then we're good to go. Should be able to breeze through this stage pretty easy. Oh, I didn't jump. Thank you. Ooh. Not bad. Hopefully I got a good pattern fighting them. Oh. Jesus. That's a bad fight. I might be able to pull it out though. Oh, it reached! Oh man, it reached. Yeah, that was a bad fight. Alright, that's fine. I knew my mistakes. Bad. Not bad. Crazy thing in this game is that you don't really have to use the weapons like that. Yeah. Alright. I'm gonna have to do a couple of replays, but that's okay. I'll come back for that later. Thank you. bud. Okay, so far so good. Ah! I beat a setup right there too. Oh, JB. That wasn't a bad fight. We're doing good. Let's go this way. I'll come back for that stuff. Mm-hmm.
Ah, that's dope.
This guy. I should be able to do it on this. See how I want to play this. All right, let's see where they at. He's at the volcano. Violins at the volcano. I mean, Agile. Power to defeat him, so yeah, let's get the boots, man. ostrich pretty well without the weakness. Okay, well, didn't get it that go wrong. Let's try it again. Got what I wanted to get. Thank you. not bad. A volcano. Oh, agile. No, violin is that. Okay, I should be able to get a clean sweep on him then. Ah, too slow. Yeah, that was almost a bad run there. Yeah, let's refuel because we can't be playing. Ah. Ay, ay, ay. Good fight. Ah. Thank you. We're doing good. Yeah, we're gonna go do a couple lap backs now. I'm gonna get the stuff from Gator Stage, and I'm gonna get the stuff from Bubble Crab Stage. That way it saves me a playback. I'm just being greedy at that point. Oop. It's really my choice how I want to play this now. Yeah, let's get the body armor. And then I could fight these two in the last few stages. Doesn't matter which one. I should probably do snail last. Yeah. Let's do snail last. Oh! Dang it, dang it, dang it. See, if I was good with neon jumping, I could do it here. I gotta learn the timing for that. Oh, I just did it! Oh, I just did it! Dang, I just did it! There it is! Ah, I neon jump! Let's go! Sorry, I got a little hype there over the tech. Thank you. Don't risk it for the biscuit, JB. Ah, I can't believe I neon jumped though. I'm never able to do that consistently in this game like that. That was cool. It felt good to do a little tech in that run. I mean, either which way, it don't matter how I play it. I just have to remember to fight them. Gotta get the secrets too. See, if I could neon jump consistently, I should be able to get up to that spot now. Ah, that's too late. No, that's too late. It's such a daunting timing. Oh, I did. Oh no, I didn't believe. Nope, that's too late. Oh, goodness gracious. I'm doing it. I can't believe I'm doing it, man. But it's to get that timing down. It's easier in X3. Oh! It's a lot easier in X3 because I can jump upwards. Nah, I gotta get the frames just right. Alright, one more try. If not, I'm gonna just take the death. If I had cleared that little part right there, I would have did it. Alright, that's fine. Let me take the death. I'm getting it though. I'm getting it. Like, just can't do it consistently enough. That's my fault. Let me see if I could do it now. Maybe I could do it with it there. Ah, too late. I already felt it drop. did it, but just okay. Okay, I gotta be like right here. No, too late. Like I couldn't feel when I'm about to do it. Nope, too late. There we go. Okay, yeah. neon jumps. Let's go. Aye. Oh, that was way too low. I gotta do it at the peak of my jump. What? Whew. I was running out of chances to do it. Take no chances with it either. I think it's Violin I'm fighting. I mean Agile. Nope, Surges. Oh, Surges. I don't even know how you pronounce his name. Ooh. Houseway. Got it. Cool. I am low on speed burner ammo. This thing don't want to die? Doing good. So Oddly enough, I saved him for last. Damn, I made the jump? That's cool. I could have probably made it back over there too, messing around.
Yo.
This man got ludicrous speed. Oh! Man was Virgil before Virgil was a thing. Oh! My man is cracked out right now. Big shots. Yeah, I like that. And chop through it like it was nothing. Let's go. Ah, I couldn't do the trick. No, I never knew what was this thing's weakness. I just used to bust a shot at him and call it a day. I forget what it is that you give here. Ah, that's what it was. Yeah. I could take a death hair if I need to. I didn't fight that too bad.
Thank you.
No, I never knew what you needed to get those things there. I could practice neon jumping here. This would be a real test.
I did it when I messed up.
Gosh darn it, man. There we go. Hey! I could have never did that technique before. I'm neon jumping. Feel good. I actually did it. That was a clean neon. See, now there's. I mean, there's two ways I could go about this. I could do it this way. Ah, too fast. I actually. You know what? I want to try it on the bottom rope. I want to really see if I got this concept down. Ow. Cool. Up too fast. I want to try it on the bottom rope though. If I could do it like that, then I got the neons down for sure. Let me see if I really got the concept down.
I almost did it!
Okay. I got hype a little bit.
Ah,
I messed it up! Damn it! Okay. There it is! Yes! Yeah! Okay. Look at me. I'm a neon jumping fool. Let's go! It's a little tricky to get though, but that's cool though that I could kind of do it. I got somebody with Destroy You, so that's cool. Got him! Sure, you can! I'm not gonna get lucky with all these shoryus, but it's cool. Yo, that's sick. Sure, you can. I wonder if I could do this. Not bad. Oh, Lord. All right, there we go. Clean shot. Don't have the, at least not consistent with them yet, but at least I know I can do them now. Thank you. Oh yeah, I forgot the room was small enough, so. I've often wondered why they went back to this stage as the final stage. It's almost like they ran out of ideas for stages. It doesn't matter at this point. I got everything I needed to get. Jump button doesn't work. The long fall. Oh, almost. Hey, big tune. Ah, Jesus Christ. Ow! Ouch, jeez. This guy. I don't remember him hitting that like a truck like that, man. Damn. Let me see if I can do this. Oh, I tried. I could have got him with the shore use if I had did it right. But it was a little bit of everything. Run, X, run! Man. I remember when I first beat this game as a kid. I was all in the feels. Especially like, cause back then, you know, we didn't know like half of the stuff that's out now, like all the techniques and all that stuff like that. Man, used to be on that struggle bus for real, for real. Thank you. I really do wish they would expand on the story more, man. But maybe one day. Maybe there'll be an X9 or a reboot of the X series. Answer some questions. Maybe even get the long-awaited fight we've been waiting on to. Like, who really wins between X and Zero? One's gonna be X3. You know, we just play it and do what we gotta do for that one. Go. Awesome. Well, that's it. That's Mega Man X2. So, thank y'all for watching. Thank y'all for tuning in. Let me go ahead and call it one for the stream here. Let me see who we got streaming. So that way I can send y'all that way. But thank y'all for tuning in. So until the next time, y'all take care. Be blessed. I'll see y'all around. Peace.